Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Blood Fox, and if you're new here, I hope you enjoy your time. So, today we will be starting the Dead Space remake, and we're going to be playing on hard difficulty. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
It's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First I've heard from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out, you still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Vishimer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Davis.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see our running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyanne responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kellyanne.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never.
Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot! He's gonna smash us into the hull!
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer! There, the blue light! It might slow us down!
Got it.
Drop the flash shield. Everyone brace yourselves. Better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
That I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. J, Jen, what's our damage?
Comms are down. We lost poor Booster. We got a fire in one of the stabilizers, and Singularity Core is a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
New arrivals. Dude, it's so wild to hear Isaac talk this time around. It's even more wild to be back here on the Ishimura. Been a long time since I last played the first Death Space.
Isaac, guess we better go.
Looks good, though.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Sick. Spoopy.
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
All right, bro. Say less.
Seth?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Okay, out of power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Batman?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here.
Up there!
Oh, God!
Jim! No!
Daniels, get the doors open!
Oh, shit. I'm trying.
Ah!
That blood looks sick. I'll get to you in a second, buddy. All right, plasma cutter. Quick is melee. Wow, he's faster. All right. Okay. Everything must be stomped on. Why are you screaming like that, bruv?
Retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help.
All right, tab inventory. F, use health pack. Okay. Alright, rule number one in Dead Space, always stomp the fucking bodies. What is this?
Isaac. Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Okay, get the tram running. Okay. I swear they moved this. This used to be like right here or something. Pretty cool. Alright, let's get all our looties. How do I use the locator? It's not that. Save really quick. Okay. Movement feels pretty nice, though. How do I use this locator, though? Let me see in the layout. Okay, X is a locator. Wait. This door wasn't here before either. Am I tripping? They did change it up a little bit, right? Sorry, bud. Pretty cool. It seems like he like walks so fast. Ooh, that looks cool. Okay. The hell was that?
Bringing a door malfunction between you and the maintenance bay. Can you fix it?
No. I found the stasis module. I'm faster than it. I got it.
C to use stasis pack, okay. These tight hallways are always nerve-wracking.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system is gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one can be. You know?
I know.
Okay, let's see. Picked up all the looties. Let's get this thing operational.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized.
I want to go through that door.
Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Definitely much faster than before. Ah, shit. I pressed the wrong button.
Disengaged.
Any luck moving that tramp car?
The auto loader's busted. But stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay? Found Harry's down here.
Engaged. I hear you, bud. That's right.
Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by. They seem a little...
The tram was jamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Necromorphs seem faster. Oh, I can't even go that way. Damn it. All right. Is this right here? Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Can shoot shit now? That's pretty cool. Alright, yeah. Got that part down. Okay, I see where we are. Okay. Circuit breaker. Which way do we want to go, though? Okay. Save. Calm down, brother. I want it. I tried to pick it up. Maybe I can't do it yet. Right? That is how you do it. Stasis. Let's see. Kinesis. Oh, I think there's a module for it, huh? Maybe I just don't have it yet. Hard to remember. Wait. Sheesh. They hit hard. Sounds. I think it's good now. Jeez, it's dark as shit. No buddy this time, huh? We're good. Bench. All right, upgrade weapons and rig using the bench. Okay. Got it. So let's go. Plasma cutter. Damage. And let's see. A little bit more HP. story?
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Not today, brother. Must have hit one of the canisters or something. I must have been by one. This other door. In here. Oh shit. Not sure if that was intended to be a jump scare or if they just couldn't come in here. Bronze conductor.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Okay. Turn to the Kellyanne. No stasis packs. out, bro. Little bastard. Okay. That actually did get me a little bit. I didn't think he'd come in there. Let's go. Okay. Checking for items.
I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Shit. Moving real slow, huh? Shit. Back up, my boy.
What's happening down there?
Johnson's gone.
Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Go back here really quick, make sure we didn't miss anything. All right, let's keep moving. There's anything else in here. Be in here, my boy. Double back just to make sure. Was reading what was on the siding there, the divider. Partition? What would you officially call that? Saving you from a fate worse than death. Yeah. All right, welcome to the store. The store is a one-stop shop to purchase, sell, and store items for later use. All right. Let's inventory. Sell, my boy. Sick. Okay. Now. Classic CEC rig designed to handle years of faithful service. I kind of want to go through it with this suit, though. Alright, let's get the level 2 suit. Here. Upgrade graph extended. Okay. Plasma cutter. Capacity. Reload. All right. We'll save. Lego. The rules, and so do I. Sounds. Here we go. The buttons that it says here are like incorrect, by the way. It's not left click to aim. So I don't know if they just messed that up or if that's a bug on my end, but it's right click to aim, not left. So. Brother. Uno momento. Okay.
see. Bronze conductor. Scan rig to unlock workstation. Not working for me.
God, hold the line. They all came back.
There's also a floating hand there. Alright, a new weapon has been added to the inventory. To use it, add it to the weapon wheel. Alrighty. Equip. Okay. Sick. Sorry, but you know the rules. Okay. We'll stick with our trusty plasma cutter. Save really quick. That's cool. Okay. Trade the captain's rig. Stop your shenanigans. Okay.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Destroy the barricade. Okay. Now, let's see. Okay. What the fuck, dude? Good, bro. All right. So we need to go up. So let's see. Oh, do I have to reroute both? Yeah. Wait, shit. Okay, so maybe there's another way up. It's the only way we can go. Let's see. I hear one somewhere. Show yourself. Oh, I see. Beep, 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 beep. Observation room. Very interesting. You can hear Isaac's heartbeat and it like reacts to things around him. It's pretty cool. Alright, zero gravity thrusters. Use boot and suit thrusters to navigate in zero gravity. Oh, that's sick! Okay, Q and E reorient. Alright. Yo. Dude, it's so much better that they added this from
Dead Space 2. Dude, that's sick. Okay. Woo!
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
That's right, brother. Anything else in here? I don't think so. Where's the item? Oh, that's my empty cartridge. I'm a dumbass. Around schematics. Okay. Shit. I tried the flank.
Alright. Now, go for the shock pad, yeah. Oh, I remember this area. Okay.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
To go down, but I want to check over here really quick. Hell. Okay. Let's go!
Quarantine lifted.
I noticed. Thank you, Siri. Okay. Let's explore first.
Brennan, with medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking Reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Investigate emergency room. Okay. Oh yeah, the metal rods. Okay. Holy shit.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my security. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, they defy death itself. Kain is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange, when my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kain, I must study one of these creatures, or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony, the paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's crazy. See you later.
I see. Stasis packs, schematics. Oh, we don't even have any nodes. Why would they put this here then? There must be like a node I missed or something. To play. Okay. I don't remember folks being in these tubes before. Cool though. Yeah, see a node right here. Okay. So I need to reroute the power.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Just for good measure. Punk. Find anything we could sell. Don't have 10k. Let's just save. Getting a bit more used to the controls.
Thank you.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Plasma cutter upgrade.
Security clearance required.
Alright, alright. Loot all the stuff that we can before we go that way.
Oh. Loop and transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Oh, he's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Okay. Follow Nicole's hologram. Remove the battery and ensure no power is being used on the circuit breaker. Okay, so I have to... Okay. I see. One, two... Hey, I was strafing. Damn, we have no med packs. I kind of messed that up pretty bad.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Shit. Trying to pick this up, homie.
Mercer, it's Terrence Kine. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer. Maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Okay. Ah, that's messed up. Stop it with that hoopla. All right, let's see. Nobody's on my watch. Okay. Holy hell. Bro, die. And that is why you dismember all the bodies that you possibly can.
Turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Clearance confirmed.
Grab these over here real quick.
Level 2 security clearance required.
All right, let's see. Is there any other level 1 security clearance rooms? I don't know if it tells me that kind of info. Imaging diagnostics. Level 2. Okay. It'll be labeled with the number. Well, I guess for now we just progress. We can buy a node, but oh shoot, I'm going the wrong way. Take a save.